aught fell from the beast as it breathed its last.
I can see no path to take us onward. It seems we've hit a dead end.
Master, I believe I could be of aid here.
Master, if ever your pack grows cumbersome, know that I would be glad to purchase any of your unwanted items.
It's a remarkable treasure we've found.
Traveling? Beyond the rift, I came upon a cave whose secrets you have yet to discover.
'Tis nearby. Shall I lead the way?
No sense letting the enemy gain the upper hand. The early griffin gets the worm, as they say.
Let my magic imbue your weapons with the fury of the elements.
I'm not sure why, but I'm feeling exceptionally fine today. We've naught to ponder but our success, for come what may, we will triumph!
Ah, I'll take that. We might find a use for it.
To hit the
prepared to be called to your side, Arisen.
Must we run everywhere? You are an impatient one, Arisen.
Let us endeavor to keep up, though we are less fleet of foot. It is in caverns such as these that monsters thrive.
We'd best be prepared to make our own light before we proceed.
Oh, I'd not have thought we'd find one here.
A splendid discovery.
Ah, I'll have to remember to tell my own master about this.
That looks promising. Any ideas as to how we might reach it?
Come to think of it,
different masters favor different pawns. One whom I served preferred to have beastruns for allies. Each to their own.
troops draw near. Ice is not a threat to us. We may have to rethink our strategy.
Cannot imagine why anything should.
Am I the first to notice we've all got different vocations?
Our respective abilities are unique as well.
We must each of us hone our skills.
A jack of all trades is a master of none. Let my magic lodge you in a safe room.
I knew you would prevail, Master. That was certain. Out of the cave at last.
The air beneath the earth is stifling, to be sure.
You have my support.
You're welcome to take whatever you like from my pack, Master. I'd gladly see you put what I find to good use.
Dare I say it? We trounced our foe, well and true.
No doubt this triumph will spur us into the next. Indomitable. Whatever comes, I shall rise to meet it.
I'll gather this. It might be of use. We need not words to show our intentions. The elves may come to trust us if we prove ourselves indeed. The elves are a people worth befriending if we can but find a way to soften their hearts.
Have you found Gwefencha? A dwarven blacksmith has some? Truly? But elves and dwarves do not see, eye to eye. I fear the smith will not heed my plea. You believe he will if I prepare an elven dish? Which one? Nutriarch. Dwarves have a liking for it, they say? Are you certain? Nutriarch is not very tasty. Few elves enjoy it. It is a pungent stew of old fish and apples, boiled till it forms a thick paste. But I shall prepare it, if it has any chance of bringing me Grafentia. The Arbor Heart depends upon it. Would you be willing to gather the ingredients for me? You won't have to go far to find them. I thank you. I need only the two main ingredients, rotten apples and rotten fish. Bring them to me, and I will prepare Nutriarb.
Rotten fish and apples? My stomach lurches at the very thought. But I...
Do you have the ingredients? Oh, I would like to depart anon.
Salma Arinfen, Alecano Nandewi.
Kim and Ross.
Findamund? Findamund? Ronde Minotaur.
Our packs are heavier, and our purses.
Arcael, arume fa in iterond, ete. Ale elda in lalasta.
Halan ostolintan, non wende hirof.
Salma Allen.
Sir Fearness. Alene Alvekil is Elelote and Fear and Osto Silfa Malantha Alecano Mine in Fair Avehum.
We must rest, though the sun is still up. I witnessed a stunning display of archery in my travels. Now we've the vim to tackle the day ahead.
Off we go then.
Ready to forge on?
Etela el dalia nunwe el one.
We have found a material. I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time.
Tiel aldeca, osto fana orne.
Nun mi ondo, aninke lia vani aldeke?
Ah, I'll take that. We might find a use for it.
Fanun the Akarun.
Venus Menelu.
Telia Edelia Nun. Menelia.
I'll go and open the chest.
When Herua,
Elise Kaleem.
Hermenra, Heruar Linda.
Now there's a sour stench. Let us deliver these ingredients to Miss Darren and be rid of them.
Fret not, Master. I know precisely where this person can be found.
We're in your hands, sir. Much obliged.
Do you have the ingredients? This is all I need. I will prepare the dish now. It shan't take long. My people dwell in the mountains, so we are rarely able to dine on fish from the sea. This dish was first made by an elf with a craving for fish, when no fresh fish was to hand. These fish already stink of the sea. Left to rot, they turn even more pungent. Nutriarb is oft served at celebratory events, but I have never seen anyone eat it. Everyone turns their noses from the smell.
I must endure.
It is almost finished, thankfully. The stink is more than I can bear. It is ready, but it is so vile. I cannot understand how anyone could stomach it, let alone enjoy it. I fear the dwarven blacksmith will be angry if I present him with this, but I will trust in you. Come. Let us away to Batal. I thank you. Here. My brother gave this to me. Might we not use it now? The sooner we arrive, the better.
I shall return.
Nun ve oyunda ata.
We've made it then. What's our first order of business, Arisen?
You're back! And who's that you've got with you?
An elf? I ne'er met one afore. Not quite what I imagined, if I'm honest. Well met. The name's Sarah. I'm an apprentice here at the smithy.
Well met.
She's the one who's after the scale cinder, I expect. Have you brought some of that elven delicacy along with you then, like I suggested?
Yes, I have the nutriarb with me.
Marvelous. I thought I smelt it on you. Mark me, you put that in front of Brocker, and he'll fain hear out your request. Right, follow me. I've just cleaned out the forge, see, so we'll need to make for the cavern where we dump all the excess scale cinder. Come on, you two! The cavern's this way!
Shall we follow Sir Sara, Master? With any luck, we'll have pockets full of scale cinder before the day is done.
Very well, if I must. Not a foe in sight.
A brief respite is naught to decry.
Look, Master, a treasure chest. We shall have to find a way to reach it.
Here we are. Oi, Brocker, you in here?
What's all this racket? I thought I told you that... You imbecile! You brought an elf here, of all things. Get her out of here, now!
Hold a moment, Brocker. She's brought something for you. Don't you want to see what is?
A gift for you.
Bah! What makes you think I'd be able to stomach your elven cooking? I'm gonna go dispose of this, and I expect the elf to be gone when I return.
What am I to do now?
What you came here for, of course! This is your chance!
Truly?
but... You'll have to be quick, mind. Brocker makes short work of his meals. While you're at it, you might have yourselves a little competition, eh? See who can collect more of the stuff. Anyway, good luck. I'll be outside keeping watch. Best start searching. Brocker might be back any moment.
If there is to be a competition, we shall not be found wanting. Let us gather every ounce of scale cinder we may. Finding these is so difficult. Excellent. Just what I was hoping for.
My heart is racing. I thought the dwarf would catch us. How much scale cinder did you get? You've got so much. With this, the Arborheart will undoubtedly recover. For now, I must return and tend to the Arborheart. I hope you will come visit us again. I should like you to see the Arbor Heart, restored. And I must thank you as well, Sarah. You and the blacksmith, Brocker.
Not at all. 'Twas my pleasure. I'm sure Brocker'd say the same if he weren't so stubborn.
Now the Arbor Heart is sure to recover, and seeing Miss Darren's cheerful mien made all our labors worthwhile. One could not have hoped for a gladder outcome. I believe this is intended as a means of transport. It would be interesting to see where it might take us. This seems useful. It would be a shame not to employ it to our advantage. Pray, allow me to open yon chest.
It is about time we pressed on, wouldn't you say, Master?
But be sure to buy aught.
Well done, Arisen. You have acquired a maester's teaching, an important...
Hoy! Looking to change your vocation, perchance? No need to overthink it. You can change it on a whim. You've naught to lose, and you might even make a new discovery. Well, got any fine... Mr. Chair? Pleasure doing business with you.
Have a look.
What ought I to do?